Well, hey, you can't say David was one of these people. It should have been David Ruffin and the Temptations. All right, come on now.